Hello everyone, today I have very good questions for you. So, let's start. PRS angle is 80 degrees. Let's write here 80. This triangle is an isosceles triangle and PR and RQ are equal. If we take from this corner 30 degrees, what is left here? 10 degrees, right? Good. This point is important. These two lengths are equal. So, here is 60 degrees, right? If we connect here, this line is a line of symmetry. Why? Because these two lengths are equal, so the biggest triangle is an isosceles triangle. Therefore, OR line is a symmetry line. So here is 20 degrees, here is 20 degrees. So these two angle must be equal. 40 degrees, 40 degrees here. And then here 60 degrees. If we focus on ROQ triangle, this line is bisector, second line is bisector, so the third line must be bisector, right? So this angle will be 100. So what did we learn in this video? We learned two important features, right? The first one, in a triangle, if we have two bisector line, the third one must be bisector. This is important. And the second one, in an isosceles triangle, heightness is a line of symmetry. So this two length must be equal. And these two angles are equal. Thanks.